Not everyone is convinced that the space exploration is useful for the people on Earth. Therefore, we made this video to show you some of the benefits. Today, we have with the International Space Station, ISS, an outpost in Earth orbit. And Russian cosmonauts and Western astronauts are working together in it, because international cooperation is a matter of course and also a driving force in space travel. This cooperation not only serves the purpose of international understanding, but also bundles the different know-how of the different countries and spreads the costs on several shoulders. Another important point is the possibility to do science in space. And with the European Columbus module, the Japanese Kibo module, and the US Destiny Laboratory module, the ISS offers a variety of research possibilities. In the past, there were also different research modules for the space shuttle that found room in the payload bay, like the European Space Lab, but these were only suitable for short-term experiments. Therefore, with the research possibilities on the ISS, progress is possible in several areas, and maybe we will discover a breakthrough. But especially the material sciences benefited from the microgravity in Earth orbit, because without the fact that things sink to the ground, there are new ways of producing materials. This could make entirely new solar cells possible or mean major advances in the coating of surfaces. Furthermore, it's very likely that there will even be a space manufacturing process for producing superalloys in the future. Not inside a laboratory on the ISS, but attached to it, is the energy-hungry Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer, AMS-02. And this particle physics experiment module helped us to measure the antimatter content in the cosmic radiation. This gives us a better picture of the universe and may help us in the future to find evidence of the mysterious dark matter. In addition, the human research and the space medicine are also important. Through this, we learned more about the bone atrophy during longer stays in space and developed wearables for astronauts to monitor their health status. Other experiments on board could help many people on Earth. For example, the microplaster was found to kill bacteria and promote wound healing to combat the widespread suffering of chronic open wounds. Plasma medicine is also promising because low-temperature plasma not only helps against multi-resistant bacteria, but also against viruses and fungi, and this without side effects. Furthermore, through the space exploration of our solar system, we learned also more about our own planet. The detection of the runaway greenhouse effect on Venus and the relationship between chlorofluorocarbons, CFCs, and the ozone hole helped us to learn more about the fragility of our own home world. In particular, the Earthrise image of Apollo 8, taken from the moon's orbit on Christmas Eve 1968, is considered a symbol of environmental protection. In addition, many spacemen raved about the beauty of Earth from above, and that there are no boundaries visible. Without numerous satellites orbiting our world and collecting data, we would not know much about the greatest challenge of our time, climate change. The polar caps are melting, the sea level will rise, and extreme weather phenomena such as hurricanes, tornadoes, and forest fires will become more frequent in the future. Therefore, we will cover this important topic in detail in a separate video. In addition, the current telecommunications industry would not be possible without satellites. We've been using them for decades for televisions and navigation, and the use of satellite internet will soon be standard due to the Starlink project of SpaceX. Only thanks to space travel do we now know more about our planet today than ever before, about the processes that are responsible for the weather or how we can protect our planet. Even though space travel costs a lot of money, it's a good investment in our future. Thank you for your attention. If you like this video, check out our other videos about the future of space exploration.